नमस्कार, ओरिसा डांस एकेडमी वेलकम्स यू टू द स्ट्रीमिंग ऑफ उदय रागा, अ सीरीज ऑफ मेल ओडिसी डांसर्स। इट हैज़ बीन कॉन्सेप्चुअलाइज्ड बाय पद्मश्री गुरु श्रीमती अरुणा मोहंती, द क्रिएटिव डायरेक्टर ऑफ ओडिसा डांस एकेडमी, टू एनकरेज एंड अपलिफ्ट द स्पिरिट्स ऑफ मेल डांसर्स। इट इज़ अ सीरीज विच विल बी फीचरिंग मेल सोलो डांसर्स इन द फील्ड ऑफ ओडिसी एवरी सैटरडे एट 8 PM। This will be streamed on both YouTube and Facebook pages of Odisha Dance Academy. Our first artist tonight is Lucky Prajna Pratisthita Mohanty, an ardent disciple of Padmashree Guru Srimati Kumkum Mohanty. Lucky has learned the subtle intricacies and nuances of Odissi dance at Kala Vikash Kendra Cuttack under the tutelage of many eminent Odissi dance gurus. He is an A-grade artist of Doordarshan Kendra, gold medalist from Sambalpur University in Odissi dance, and has also been awarded with the honors like Shingar Mani Award, Chhattisgarh Pratibha Samman, Senior National Scholarship by the Ministry of Culture, Government of India, and Sri Khetra Nachuni Award. He has performed in many major festivals inside India and abroad. Today, he's going to present Shri Kali Kavach. This item is set to Tala, Tala Malika and Rag Megh. Shri Rudraya Mala Tantrokta Kalika Kavacham in Sanskrit is taken from Rudraya Mala Tantra. This item depicts Mahakali as the fiercest form of Ma Durga, who is the destroyer of all evil. Idea and concept by Raja Masilamani. Choreography by Lucky Prajna Pratisthita Mohanty. Rhythm composition by Guru Dhaneshwar Swami. Music arrangement and music composition by Nazia Alam.
Oh, शुंभ शम tini ta tini ta ta tini ta tini tina ta ta tini ta tini ta ta tini ta tini tina ta tini ta tini ta 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 tini ta tini ta 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 tini tina ka tina ka ta tini ta ta tini tina ka tina ka ta tini ta ta tini tina ka tina ka ta tini ta
Sudarshan Sahu was initiated into Odissi under the guidance of Guru Nabakishore Mishra. He further got extensive training at Odisha Dance Academy under the guidance of Guru Gangadhar Pradhan, Guru Aruna Mohanty, Guru Vichitrananda Swami, and Guru Ramesh Chandra Jena. An ICCR empaneled artist, he has travelled extensively to countries outside India, and he has also performed in the major festivals of India. Currently residing in Delhi and the founder of Odissi Darshan Nritya Academy, he conducts Nritya Vilasa Festival every year to propagate the dance from exhibiting newer talents in the field of Odissi. Today, he is going to present Mahakali Stuti. Here, through the idiom of Odissi, the dancer expresses the truth of life through the worship of Devi Mahakali. Adorned with garlands of human skulls and smeared with ash from the cremation ground, she is the dark and furious incarnation of Goddess Durga. Armed with sword, chakra, mace, trident, bow and arrow, Mahakali is the color of blue lotus. She is Shiva, the consort of Lord Shiva, as well as Narayani, the power of Vishnu. She is Kalaratri, the darkest night. Three gunas resonate with her energy: Sattva, Raja and Tamas. She is both the origin and the end of life, creating, nurturing and ultimately destroying. Raga, Mohana and Bhairavi, Tala, Ekatari. The dance has been choreographed by Guru Sri Vichitrananda Swami. Music has been composed by Sri Binod Vihari Panda. Rhythm has been composed by Guru Sri Vijay Kumar Parikh.
Yeah. सर्वार्थ शाधे की के
for joining us today. We will come back next week with two more artists. Namaskar.